Hey guys, good afternoon and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Irene and welcome to another wonderful video. With me today is my one and only sister, Desire Kingsley in the building, okay? I managed to drag her today to come and film a video with me.
Hi!
You guys, she's equally a content creator, okay? She's a content creator. Her channel name is Desire Kingsley. It's going to be on the screen somewhere, anywhere on the screen, okay? Please go support her, go show her some love, okay? Yeah, so today's video we're going to be doing the rather questions, okay? Yeah, so without wasting much of your time, let's dive right into today's video. So my very first question is, would you rather wear pants three sizes? Would you rather have your spouse date your best friend, or would you rather have your spouse date your enemy?
Well, I'd rather my spouse date my enemy than date my friend, because why would you date my friend? Like, it's better you date my enemy. So if I want to handle the situation, I know how to handle it. But my best friend, I wouldn't just it will hit me. I wouldn't know how to handle it. It's better my enemy.
Me personally, I rather have my spouse date my best friend than my enemy. Like, you cannot, for you to be my enemy means everything about me like annoys you. So if you come and still have that one thing that is personal, that like that is my own, it's like syphilis, it's like you've taken everything from me. So you rather date my friend, and then we'll know how to handle that one.
Me, I will not take it, you get me? But then it will be easier for me to deal with somebody who's my enemy than to deal with my best friend.
I can deal both of you, but then my enemy, like, it's just like ogrishi, boom, 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 boom. Even the guy, husband said, I don't even still snatch up. Like, I beg, date my, don't try anyone of them.
Do you rather have sex in public or in secret place?
Okay. Me personally, you know, we are different. We have things that turn us on. Privately, it wouldn't be like fun, because even in the bedroom, it's still private. But you know, this public one,
we'll be seeing you.
That's why it's public now. Hey, something for a change. I prefer the public to the Would you rather be in a cashless relationship, or would you rather be in a loveless relationship? Which one would you prefer?
Cashless or loveless?
Yeah.
Loveless relationship is bad, but every day quarter.
Okay.
I'd rather be in a loveless relationship. Cash is important too. Cash can make you people not to quarrel.
If you're in a cashless relationship, there is no love, sir. So,
yes.
See, if you know be money, you say,
then money stop me,
at
please.
All. Like,
I better be in a
loveless relationship than like, being in a cashless. Help. Just be giving me the money.
If there's money, that love will come.
Even if it doesn't come,
it will definitely come.
But when there is money, love and there is hunger,
you know that there's nothing like love.
Don't use that one and tempt me. Just use money.
But love is important too. Love is important. I beg God.
And with the money, we'll be busy. You know, I'll be traveling the world and I'll not really notice. But when there is no money,
okay. Do you rather be in a bad relationship for the rest of your life, or have a don't have any relationship at all in your life?
Bad relationship or no relationship
at all.
I can't deal with no relationship at all in my life. I'd rather be in a bad relationship than be in a no relationship for the rest of my life. How am I going to cope? Like,
no, see, the question is, would you rather be in a bad relationship for the rest of your life? So no matter the relationship you enter, it's going to be bad for the rest of your life, or not even be in any relationship at all.
I'd rather not be in any relationship at all.
It's going to be bad or true.
No,
God forbid.
Please delete that first comment. Don't delete that. Yeah, I don't even say that. You cannot even listen to anything. Would you rather have date night every week or date night every month?
It's simple now. Every week. Now, date night I have every month, people.
Date night, like people only have to go out once in a month. If it's possible every day, is good though, but because of your finances, because
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
What
of people that are monthly earners, you know, that are every month, they when they get their salary, they arrange themselves, they plan what how they're going to spend
that one. The financial part is not the study here. What we are talking about,
I'd rather have a date night every month,
every week.
Would you rather be the richest person in the world or be immortal?
are the goodies inside the immortality?
Immortality is not
about dying. I know, but what are the other spicy things inside?
There's nothing spicy except being alive for the rest of your life. You don't even go there the rest of the life. You'll just be alive for your entire life.
I don't want to die. I'll be mortal if there's anything like that. And then I'll marry a big man. It's me that's the immortal. He will die and still hold the money. My and that one.
Nah, I'd rather be rich.
And
it's a road that everybody knows that we will go. And you know one thing with being immortal in this crazy system of things is that once if you are alive, all the people that they born you together with them have all their
and they'll born another people. Must you know only so one
you, set of you'll people be alive, your own children will grow old and die. You'll be watching them. You'll not gonna bury them.
And you'll be telling the other new generation about the old one.
God forbid me stay alive and my children die. No, God forbid. No. So I'd rather be rich, very, very rich, be the richest person on earth than be immortal. When everybody's become immortal, then I become immortal. Not only me, come and be immortal. Like all the people that you first come to this world, will come and they will first you die. Even the people that came after you, they'll come and die while you are still there. What are you alive and doing?
So long as I'll not get old, it's just be like...
I'd rather be the richest person than be immortal.
Okay, we both have our opinions.
Yeah, of course, definitely.
Would you rather be a genius, know everything, or be amazing at any activity you tried?
I'd rather be good at every activity I tried than be a genius. No, have you seen genius people?
They
look like mad people.
Yeah. No. I take the second option.
I'd rather be very good at everything I do, you know?
Any activity I take part in, like, I'll be very good amazing. At it. Like,
yes,
I'd rather be a genius in one field. Who genius is it?
Would you rather dine alone or watch a movie by yourself?
The fun of watching a movie
is that having someone to discuss. And not just company. Somebody that understands you. Like, understand the movie.
We'll have a third party among us, and then we are watching a movie, and somebody will say some kind of thing. I'll be like,
and that will be off. You don't even understand what I'm saying.
Yes,
so that's what I mean by
company.
Not just any company.
Like, I'd rather watch it with my sister or my mom. Like, somebody that can
catch a particular session. Babe, yeah, catch
yes,
her.
Yes, yes, yes. You know?
Like, I will prefer watching these foreign movies. You get me? Like, bestseller.
And you know all these foreign movies, they don't really. Comedy is not really. Comedy is not really. Comedy is not really. There are some certain things
that are very funny. And you'll be like, you have to be very.
I'll eat alone.
I'd rather eat alone, Abe. Let me eat alone.
I like eating alone. Would you rather work a morally questionable job that makes a lot of money or a job that helps a lot of people but doesn't make much money?
Nah, I'd rather make a job that helps a lot of people that makes an average money. At least I can take care of myself.
You did not add an average.
An immoral, like a morally questionable job.
My conscience is that is the part that would only make me not choose.
And I cannot choose that one.
But then I'd rather work where I will help a lot of people. Like, helping people gives happiness. It's not really about the money.
I'd rather do that one.
I choose that one.
My happiness is when seeing people, accomplished, are happy.
Yes,
it's
better. It's better than morally questionable.
Even if you use the money and help people, it's still
your conscience. I'll not go for that.
Would you rather wear pants 3 sizes too big or shoes 3 sizes too small? I don't know, 3 sizes too big.
I'll use clothes and cover it. Nobody will even see what I'm wearing.
I use belt and tie it.
Like, there was a time when we were small, I used to wear my sister's pants. I had to compare that I was very slim then and my sister was chubby then. So her pants was always bigger than me. But then nobody would even know it's what I wear. Unless my sister would come and see the knots here that I tie here. And then she'd be like, Chizzy, wait, let me see your pants.
This girl worry me. Yeah, I rather wear 3 sizes too big pants than 3 sizes small shoes.
Would you rather make a huge salary but have to give everything above minimum wage to charity or have a mind rich salary and be able to spend it on whatever you want?
I'd rather make a mind rich salary and spend
it on whatever I want
than make a huge amount of money and still give charity more than half of the money. It might not be. If I make the minimum, I can give who I want.
Yes,
you get me?
Yes.
Because
there's
these people that charity people that they even have self. But because it's charity, you just try and give them, be enriching them. And when they ask, there are people that honestly need that money. So it doesn't make any sense.
That's true. Because people like giving people that already have.
That have.
Like, you see somebody that can afford a car.
and you buy gift card, new car. What have you done? You did not give.
That thing is not charity.
It's not charity.
You're giving so that when you're in need, you also get. Yes.
That not even when you're in need, so that person can even give you a letter.
It's just like inviting a rich person over for dinner. Like all the time. It's just like because you want that person to invite
they
you.
They recognize you as their hair. That is not giving.
That's not giving.
You give people who genuinely need it. Yeah. That's what is giving.
I'd
rather minimum money, my minimum
spend it
money.
On anything
I spend it on what I want. I will help whoever I want to help.
Yeah, that's
not,
right.
You know?
Mm-hmm. Rather be financially satisfied or sexually satisfied.
Nah. Financially satisfied. After how many years now? Wait till financially satisfied, I beg.
With my recent experience.
Well, I'd rather be, no, don't make my life for laugh. Myself. I'd rather be financially satisfied than see sex with that money. Only may it. This is that money. No, no, nah. I'm telling you.
Oh, wait, why join here?
Wait, nah. Give me bastard. Give me money.
All the stuff.
I want money. Money.
You make that money.
Yes, now.
Make money.
Would you rather shower together or apart?
I don't like see finish. Honestly. See finish, I don't like it. Like, you don't see me finish, like, batting together. Let me bat my own after you go and bat your own. Honestly.
I think so too.
Okay, so another question is, would you rather send nude or get nude?
I'd rather get nude than send nude.
Yeah, I'd rather get nude. Ah,
to send nude, let me see this to a savage matter. We say, everybody don't say,
see, even if it's your husband, don't send your nude.
Don't send your nude.
Because men are usually careless. If you want to send nude, send it without your face. See, all pickles is the same. The only different color. If you add your face, that is when they will know that this pecus belongs to this person. If you chat, were you there when I was chatting? Do you know if somebody stole my phone? I was chatting. Mm. So if you must do that kind of thing, just snap the pecus and send. Don't make sure your face is not involved, because your husband might even give his friend the phone to watch video, and somehow the movie will finish and he scroll the picture. You can't see your pecus.
Get nude. I'm a beautiful girl. I'm not very comfortable in my own skin. Okay, I'd rather get nude than send nude.
You know, there's something about this, my sister. She normally I look like the spoiled person. But if you go deeper, this girl, she's bad.
No, I know I'm a badass, yeah. But
you're a secretly reserved bad person. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up to this video. And if you have any other video ideas. Drop them in the comment section. I will get back to you. Okay, if you have questions you have about her that you really want an honest, undiluted answer, ask it. I'll come and answer those questions, because most times when you throw questions and she answer from her own perspectives, I'll be here saying, this thing you're answering, there is God though. So if you want original answers, come here. Thank you so much. Allah. It was nice seeing you guys again.
Thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate, and it was good having you around here on my channel. Okay. Yeah, thank you. We'll see you in another video.
Hey, do for them.
Do what for them? Anyway.
Bye, guys.
We'll see you guys later.